More local coverage now. The investigation into a crash involving a Providence police cruiser is continuing this morning. The crash happened last night on Dave Gavitt Way at Washington Street, just about two blocks away from police headquarters. Our cameras captured both the cruiser and another car, which both appear to be damaged. There's no word on any injuries or what led up to this crash.